want to just kind of fall into that frame.
Okay.
You know your routine.
I do.
Yeah. Just wait for me. You're a little quick.
Okay.
That's
it. Okay.
Okay.
All right. One more time, Richie. All right.
You got this. All right. What's the key word?
Relax.
Do it.
Follow you. Let's
see.
No.
Yeah. Oh, I know, it was this thing.
Uh-huh.
You know, and then I forgot.
I mean, honestly, Christine, even as a pro, you know, like we look at these videos and we're like, oh my God, we could do so much more. We'd be so, like, this could be forever. I mean, this is like a lifelong journey. Like, when you care at that level. So, don't be too picky. Enjoy what you've done and, like, and be proud of yourself and the work that you've actually put in on this thing. You've done really good. And this is not an easy routine. The choreography might look somewhat easy, but as you know, the details that go in there, and actually when you start talking technique, it's like a totally different ballgame.
Right.
And technique is something that takes a while because it has to be done so many times correctly to get put into the body to where when the music comes on and you're performing, it just does it. That way it looks effortless.
Right.
That's why you see these beautiful dancers and you're like, I want to do that.
Because they've done it at least a million times.
Yeah. All right.
Do I actually have you booked?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get that done real quick, yeah?